Happy National Apprenticeship Week. We're celebrating past, present, and future generations of Idaho Power apprentices who power our communities.
The men and women who go to work every day in the heat and the rain and the snow to keep the lights on are truly remarkable, and we're so thankful they've chosen to call Idaho Power Company their home.
We invest a lot in our apprentices, including the opportunity to train at our state-of-the-art skills training center. Through a combination of on-the-job training, classroom learning, and specialized certifications, our apprentices graduate from their programs ready to work anywhere in the energy industry.
But most of them choose to stay on with us here at Idaho Power, where we value safety, teamwork, and innovation. We also take really good care of our employees.
An apprenticeship is a great first step to a stable, rewarding, high-paying career, and you can often get started right out of high school. For apprentices who've completed our program and are interested in continuing their education, we're proud to partner with the College of Southern Idaho to provide the opportunity to earn an associate's degree in applied technology.
We offer 3 pre-apprentice programs and 8 federally registered apprentice programs that require about 3 to 4 years of paid, on-the-job training before reaching a journey-level position. Whether you're interested in being a line worker, a generation specialist, a communication technician, or any other positions we offer, there's a future for you here at Idaho Power.
And to all of our current apprentices and journey workers, thank you so much for everything you do to keep the lights on. You're an important part of our mission here at Idaho Power, where we provide safe, reliable, affordable, clean energy, and we're grateful for everything you do. Happy National Apprenticeship Week.